Hi everybody, it's part two of the Xiaomi Mi drone unboxing and hopefully first flight. I'm just going to try and get this to take off in the garden. First of all, I'm going to turn on the controller. Short press and long press. It is on. It's a bit hard to see with the lights, but it is on. Now turn the phone on. Turn on my phone, go to the app. Hope you can see this because it's really bright. Click on next, click on OK, go to tethering, turn the tethering on, back to the app. Checking connection, checking hardware. Looking good. We have the map again. Let's see if we've got any GPS. We've got 92% battery and 8 satellites. Not many satellites. I'll just move out of the sun and see what I can see on the screen. At the moment it says poor GPS signal, can't take off. I've now got 10 satellites and it can take off. I will bring the controls together and down in the middle. Started. Looks good. I'm going to try and lift off and then land it, and that's all I'm going to try and do. Oh, too slow. Try that again. Power up. Off we go. Controls, let it shut down. There we go, first flight. So far so good.